Hey everyone, Tyson Malcolm Subaru Prince George here. This is our 2019 Subaru Outback 2.5i in the crystal white pearl. So our entry level Outback, that white pearl is in that paint, not flat white. Lots of room in the back here. Nice privacy cover, hides everything from the top of the seats down. As you can see, tons of room, lots of room for sports gear, luggage, whatever you need to haul. Second row. Plenty of room to fit three people comfortably across. There are two 2.1 amp USB chargers to keep everyone connected on those longer trips. And up front here, we have power windows, locks, and mirrors, as well as power driver's seat, even in the entry-level model. Nice black cloth interior, auto on-off headlights, as well as fog lights, even in the entry-level. Bluetooth and audio controls on the left-hand side of the steering wheel, so you can make and take calls, control the volume of the calls and the music. Cruise is right here. We do have the option to shift ourselves. We have paddle shifters, upshift and downshift. AM, FM, CD, satellite radio. You can hook up your iPods, MP3s, USB devices through the dual USBs or auxiliary there in the center console, just hidden right there. It's also a backup camera. Put it in reverse. Shows you the top of your bumper so you have something to relate to. We have three stages of heated seats for both driver and passenger. These are our climate controls. And of course, it is the automatic. So, that's a brief overview of the 2019 Subaru Outback 2.5i. I'm Tyson Malcolm, Subaru Prince George. Talk to you soon.